Yeah. Since I've been here in Israel, first as pianist and then as conductor, I enjoyed my time tremendously here. And I felt I'm in a country which is at the source of knowledge, of belief, and of experience. And I met wonderful people here. And then I came to conduct here the orchestra, and this was always an enormous joy, pleasure, and I received it like a gift of music making from the orchestra. And now I'm back here, and I love it again.